Fry and Chef Puddle Fantastico, the world-famous Mediterranean chef. I will guide you through it step by step. To make a little tapas plate is easy, well, sort of. You have to cook with passion, passion, and love. At first you take a slice of bread, now put it on a tray. By using fresh ingredients, you make it all okay. By using fresh ingredients, you make it all okay. And of course, olive oil. Wonderful! Are you ready for step two? Let's continue with passion and love. Next thing that you need to do, the most important thing, you have to get some sports candy. Now everybody sing! You have to get some sports candy. Now everybody sing! And of course, olive oil. One, two, three. Olive candy. When you cook with the love and the passion. You put the passion in the soil, and the soil in the food, and the food in the passion.
What? What?
Perdón. Sometimes I get a little bit carried away. Now where was I? Ah, step three. Vamos, passion and love. When you put it all together, you mix it with a love. You serve it with a passion, and it all fits like a glove. You know what I mean. Now that we are ready, the last thing that we do is hold it really steady and add a little No, perdón. That is my other passion, the football. I meant to say is hold it really steady and add a little olive oil.